rob niggas who rob niggas to a mall. You rock niggas or not, nigga, true or false? We'll keep talking that talk, and we gon' do the walk. I'ma run off fast, you ain't gon' move them all. You ain't thug, cause your man hugged you. This the damn jungle. Catch one in your tip, the grand hustle.
I got the kind of bars that you'd have to give a kidney for. People bite and try to bait me into something like a fishing lure. Team full of animals, Star Fox 64, for the canvas, I'm
Born clothing, it's your boy Real Deal, Trick or Trav. Toronto, what's up?
Trick or Trav! Trick or Trav!
Battler to my left, introduce yourself.
Yo, what up, 100 Bullets, YTG, let's go.
Real Deal won the coin toss, he chose 100 Bullets to go first. Toronto, please keep it down, let's make some motherfucking history, y'all.
Yo. You just let it go. It's the battle of the most underrated white rappers. Hell nah, I ain't with that trash. I just thought I'd say it first before you spit that trash. Raised jokes and played out rhymes, that's what you want? Then point it at the top of his head. Jimmy Neutron, you could have a seat or get slept. That's a futon, we all getting deal on site. That's a Groupon. Mr. Weller, move on. Go swallow anthrax, see a big, clear body. Notorious hologram rap. Your tough guy punchlines, all a damn act. Crack deal so good, it bring Holohan back. You better call your man fast. YTG, the crew is lethal, super evil. Timmy Turner, show up at your school to beat you. Got a big nose looking for a deal like Jewish people. So you... I said, you my equal. My last two King of the Dot battles been unreal. I put QP in a bag, then I drug deal. For trying to stunt real, I'm punching from the jump like Ongbok, a done deal. No heartbeat since the contract. Blood spill, four arms reach. Mortal Kombat, if you the chef, Boyardee gonna get the long cap. So fall back, fall back. You let the heat wave. Quit lying, chef, you not cooking. Reality shows you never seen the Iron Chef. But you said, I'm Bobby Flay with a pot of yay. Then chastise the trap type rappers. Hit up the URL like, Ayo Beasley, let me be a little black white cracker. You probably suck Norb's dick to get a match right after. He outside the event with a sign that says Smack Lives Matter. How you real with a fake accent? And your music is weak. Call your next album Real Deal Presents How to Ruin a Beat. Just be you when you speak. Cause if the kid detect any disrespect, no gripping text, it's Real Deal. Holyfield, if the fists connect, you ain't seen Bullets do a teacher this bad since Virginia Tech. Oh. said the whole battle you get in check. By the end of the third, your rep is tarnished. Angles or punches you dead regardless. Think I am Sam, the pen retarded. They sent a marksmith, and don't flop. I cook tea on the kettle. Your head shot on the wall, I forgive this teacher a medal. They assuming I'm Illuminati to be at this level. I never sold my soul, but I just sent a deal to the devil. I said, what up, King of the Dot? I want to thank y'all for reaching out, but wait for the third round. There's a lesson I got to teach about.
Round one, it's our real deal. Let's go.
Yo. I said, Mad Flex, you was right. I told Organic I won't write a fresh verse until he triples the bread first. Like a rich white girl, all I'm worried about is that next purse. Hustler like Larry Flint, only different is the leg work. Y'all make me.
Yep. What are you talking about?
Only difference is the leg work. Y'all make me rock with this corn, so I brought a biscuit for your significant other, and I ain't Fred Durst. I said, I've been a different rapper since a whippersnapper. I'll give them hell and bless them. Like having your Christian pastor spit a scripture backwards. You must be joking. Side splitting laughter so hard, I think a rib is fractured. Different levels. This is bachelor's. You better doctor it before you get to master's. I grew up in a hole in the wall. So ironically, every night I've been getting plastered. But I'm on deck. Ironically, every night I've been getting plastered, but I'm on deck to shine, homie, like some finished lacquer. A young star getting chips like the 60s Packers. Hand to hand, lights out, this the clapper. You beat me, you free base like you hit a batter. This kid beef, I talking with this boy, man, what's he talking about? Free base like you hit a batter, beef. I settle it with metal like that Metallica shit with Napster. Your wife is flying in. As soon as she touched down, we gotta kick it after. Fuck Priceline and flight times. I could personally hit up Shatner, cause I've been a boss longer than Kenny Chesney been dicking tractors. I said, my last time in Toronto, I was at Hunter Bullitt's crib. His wife on the couch trying to draw me in the box like a check mark. Rocking pink, wanting me to tap like Bret Hart. Fat gut. Wanting me to tap like Bret Hart. Fat gut, stretch marks. You put that bitch at left guard, you could fucking moonwalk behind her every play and get yards. They said after high school, she blew up like the Death Star. I dogged that bitch. She said collar, so I brought her one from PetSmart. She said collar, so I brought her one from PetSmart. Best part, Bullets is in the next room, entertaining the Rugrats like Reptar, while she called me king and gave up the head like Ned Starks. My dick all in her space. She's like, I'm with 100 Bullets. I think this is a mistake. I palm her head. She's like, your last battle chokes a lot, but I don't give her any breaks. I violate her with my spawn. When I finish on her face, I got her eyeliner looking like a widow's at a wake. Straight. Like a widow's at a wake. Straight disrespect. I'm at your local watering hole while his whole fam's around him. I catch him at his bar stool and smack a stool sample out of him. Let's get it poppin'. Choppers at your crib like the feds is watching. You get what's in store one way or another, like taking a klepto shopping. I made a legacy with this pen. You ask around, they'll say the chef be talking. You just power forward with that bullshit you kick on camera like Dennis Rodman. Any problems? Kenny Loggins, the heat is on. Ironic, bullets will need a vest and that bitch better be Xena strong. Tommy and... That bitch better be Xena strong. Tommy in the front seat. Lift that joint like Cheech and Chong. Big shit. This clip's like Inagata DeVita long. See, I'm different. What I write sharp, bullets should have veered left. You said, let's just do this for the experience. Now it's a near death. I'll be the first to bring a magazine to your door like a Sears rep. Your whole team can take a boot to the face like Beer Fest. Your entire existence as a human being says you should have took the red pill. You're a 37-year-old rapper slash producer who still walks around the venue telling people, let's build time.
Are we ready? A fake rapper with real in his name. That's a very smart ploy. He has school like, Mrs. Hill, yes, we all care about Roy. In the URL, it's smrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr lose. That's why you keep losing. That's why you keep losing. You flipping back and forth, but you ain't Sharon. Try to cater to different audiences with an image of voice that ain't your own. Check the tapes, this fake exposed second round facing Rome. Then Ilmac killed you. I ain't seen a midget do that much damage since Game of Thrones. Face it, bro. Ice left you stone cold, and that's the bottom line, like an underscore. You got bodied by Sid Vicious versus DNA and Chilla got Sons of More. Been rolled on and lit up at the same time. That's a hoverboard. This teacher only ever been good with magic. You Dumbledore. I wonder, you're a teacher, but what you teach? When I look at your performance, it couldn't be English, because you was never good with the thesaurus. Half battle rapper, half teacher. Confused professions because he ain't bright. For dodgeball, he make his students watch Pesci vs. Daylight. I mean, he called multiple choices John Johns. I said he called multiple choices John Johns. And you hear a Don DeMarco if you get the answer right. And when it come time for math, he trying to show him how to fight. I said, what happened, Mr. Weller? You've been average for years for ancient history. You probably show him your battle career. I mean, I remember when this rapper was Fear, always showed up trying to kill. They say, what happened to that classic old reel-like silent films? You actually said, they think just because I teach, I'll push rocks to clients. Yeah. Now we believe you, Trevor. Please stop the violence. Yo, if you got that fish scale, it's raw sushi. Trevor, you wouldn't wake up in the trap in a Saw movie. So you don't cop Uzis. You best friends with Fresco. You can't tell me that he not for real. I'll find your crib, then strike a deal in the driveway. That's a garage sale. Yeah. I said, quit your tall tales. If I hear one more time how Mr. Feeney gonna let a couple peel, I walk up to real like you want the switchblade or the straight razor. Let's cut a deal. I said, what's up, King of the Dot? Yeah. I wanna thank y'all for reaching out. But wait for that third round. There's a lesson I gotta teach about. Now go spit a 9-minute round about somebody you never met before. Go.
Maybe I'll just rap about Pokemon and British rap groups. That works too. Fuck this dude. Let me tell you about me, though. The fact that I am a teacher and a rapper makes me stand in front of this Canada crowd grateful. I grew up dirt poor. I put my fam in a house. I got bands and accounts. My finances are now stable. The shit I seen growing up, you think a man would come out hateful. I seen a lot of people go through it, like the Spanish announce table. I said, I grew up as muscle work for the homies. Chin checks and smashed in windows. Cops already knew. It was the fifth if pigs ever asked for info. My man's operation grew. He asked the chef to bag up Indo. So I gave him a hand with the bomb like the Inspector Gadget intro. I went from the trenches to the booth like Howie Long. All legit, putting my fourth album on. My man is still in the trap, making sure the powder's strong. He trying to turn China white like Mao Zedong. See, that's the difference, fat body. I was raised off grit. You was raised off grits. You only rap because someone told you you could cake off this. You got Baywatch tits. You got Baywatch tits and your stomach's on some I just got laid off shit. Hey, I said, hold that time. I said, your stomach's on some I just got laid off shit. It's not working. All them weight loss tips, you must take off clips. Look at him. He about to tear up. Look at your beer gut. Looks like it's seen more cases than the DA. It looks like your diet guidelines are splurge on the weekends, but every weekday's a cheat day. I mean, like, hold on. Like, your fucking head is fat. You have a fat neck. Like, what's the cause of all that? If I smacked you upside it, it'd be called a ball tap. I'm looking at it. It'd be called a ball tap. Hold on. Look at this shit. If I smacked him upside, it'd be called a ball tap. You can't even rock a skull cap. That shit looks like a walrus ball sack. I could see. Hold on. I could see the ripples right now thinking up rebuttals. Tell me why the fuck the back of your head is doing the truffle shuffle. I said enough of the jokes. If this bitch is talking bold shit, let's rock and roll. I'm about that action. I'm above the lip like Sidney Crawford's mole. So one apiece, well, I ain't trying to set up a rubber match. You get a beating so thorough, not even Devin Hester would run it back. Your family holding hands in the ER like, well, when is he coming back? They hear the extent and they look at the Doctor Strange like Benedict Cumberbatch. So anybody in your crew that got the heart to square up's dead meat. You get folded up nice and quick like Army Barracks bed sheets. But hold on, you grew up 3 hours from Detroit, so you moving rocks now? You shooting Glocks? Wow. Take it easy, bullets for your super soft crew get stomped out. I frolic where you hang out. All that tough talk, dude, should calm down. You frontin'. Ain't no gangbanging really going down there like the Duke Lacrosse house. I said organic. Next time, bring me someone on my skill level. Because they said there's a keg in the other room. Toronto, I'm about to leave and get a cup, like Phil Kessel time.
Final round, it's on bullets, let's go.
Your awkward's battle, body bag. You was heartless with it. You said, I bet you wish your father's battle with cancer could be promo. That's hard as it get. When you said, my son will be back stronger to kill you like your dad's cancer, his will started to give. But a few years later, your mom died of cancer.
R.I.P.
R.I.P. You still stand behind the bars that you spit?
Nope.
That's good, because I made mistakes against Arcane. I'll never repeat that day. But swear to God you don't bring up your sister's death for crowd reaction.
Nope.
It kind of seemed that way. I mean, when you told Head Ice, you said you'd bang my sister, she's dead, you're next. Was that in good taste? Truthfully, there's a difference between paying homage and trying to break a losing streak. Usually, if you do it one time, I guess that'd be cool with me, but against Averb, you also said, I wrote these rounds to kill you in the same tablet I wrote my sister's eulogy. I mean, exploiting your sister's death for a cheap reaction? Is that the man you grew to be? And now a teacher with no principles think he can start schooling me? I mean, who is he? And why y'all still relating to this guy? When he got no respect for anyone related to this guy? You the working man's MC? If you're so relatable, then why you keep reminding us that everyone related to you dies? I mean, you work around disabled kids and tell retarded jokes, teaching the inner city, but you racist. How a teacher got no class? How can the chef be this tasteless? Face it, you're pathetic and unfit for parenting. You said, I got a son now because I don't pull out. And me and my four-year-old son will run a Trevor train on your mother. Man, I'm... It's true, he says. Yo, I'm sick of airing him. Just another shameless, sucker, lame-ass, dimwit, arrogant, stubborn, heinous, utter, brainless, bitch American. Bringing up your dead sister and son to get a win's embarrassing. That's when I saw this teacher turn bitch. You, Mr. Garrison. And the fans doubting. But I'm looking for trouble. That's a crisis actor. Y'all predicted the end, but it never happened like the Mayan rapture. Now I'm back snapping. Chiropractors. No, I'm back snapping. Spinal fractures. No, I'm snapping like I just put it down, but can't find it after. I'm back snapping like Batman versus Bane in the final chapter. I'm back snapping like math rapping in Cali trying to fight disaster. Said word to God, they put Matthew in front of a mark like the Bible chapters. You die clashing with these writings. Keep hating. I'ma keep winning. Punch like Chris Brown when he meet women or Anderson when he beat Griffin. Think John Q, son. My heart beat different. I'm making waves like Big T swimming. You can't hold me down. You can't hold me down. I'm Cassius with his back to the ropes or Nelson Mandela before he leave prison. You should have wore a Teflon Jason mask and a bulletproof hoodie too, because they was right. Guns don't kill people. Bullets do.
Real Greens on Real Deal. Let's go.
All right. Y'all ready?
Yes, sir.
Let me tell you how corny this dude is. So you write articles breaking down MMA fights. Like your wife's getting dressed for date night. You're like, hold on, babe. Let me get this Reddit page right. Shane Carwin has a deadly straight right, but Brock Lesnar needs to learn how to block better. You can't just keep taking heavyweight strikes. I bet growing up you were the, I know karate, throw a slow motion punch and I'll reverse it, demonstrate type. I said, I've been rocking platforms like this was my glam rocker phase. You sent me beats, they in my spam box, but hey, who the fuck you think you are, fam, Dr. Dre? Matter of fact, if I ever got the word that your man caught astray, I'm gonna put a party together like Gandalf the Grey. That was a Lord of the Rings bar, just so my nerdcore can ride. Here's another. Y'all gonna see him with his white hand cross his face like the Orukai. He must be trying to get that 4.5 like an average back running back 40 time. But the gauge is with me, so if the 12 come out, it won't have a Jordan sign. But you're right. Is that if that's too smack for you? He did a PG for smack. Like this will help my fans reach a whole nother multitude. He was on his high horse. Then they halted you, they shit on you, insulted you. They said, 100, you was money that day. And then they vaulted you. They saw you rock under all that pressure and you didn't crack. They still found a fault in you. It was like the movie Sandlot. It was the nature of the beast, but you were on the ball, man. That should have catapulted you. They gave you a release date. You circled that body like a vulture, dude. You did it for the culture, too. You made the trek, and you don't feel no type way? Fuck you, a Vulcan, dude? But up here, they do you even worse. Your King of the Dot record is like 17-2. But when they talk about a title, no one ever speaks of you. You hope they have a change of heart like Ebenezer Scrooge. You made your bed, lie in it. It's Tempur-Pedic too, cause you're soft. And you're built to conform to the heads that sleep on you. Can you imagine a staff meeting? They're like, if we can't find a challenger, this whole event's ruined. Pat won't do it. Diz is booked. Fuck, what's poor Rich doing? And someone comes in like, what about 100 bullets? And Gully's like, can we keep this shit moving? Organic's like, for the record, I'm good. Like Rick Rubin, what the fuck you been doing? Being an armchair activist, pointing out my country's policies with our cops, on a social media soapbox like, whether Trump or Hillary, their economy's gonna flop. Your president right there downplays every accomplishment that you got. You so wrapped up in America, you can't see you getting fucked by the politics in the dot. I mean, your name's 100 bullets and you can't get a shot. I'm almost done. I said your name is 100 bullets and you can't get a shot. That's strange, bro. Maybe you should realize, and stay woke. I said it's... I said, Toronto, it's your boy RD the chef. I made sure every line cooks because this is my meal ticket. Hey, bullets, at least you lost to somebody real. Deal with it. Time, let's get it.
Make some noise for Real Deal and 100 Bullets, y'all.
Say King of the Dot! Say King of the Dot! Let's go. Thank you.